Animating in Maya is a lot like animating on paper. You define the keyframes, and Maya fills in the rest. You can keyframe almost anything, from an object's position, orientation, and scale, to even its color and shape. To set a keyframe, first select a start frame in the time slider. You can increase or decrease the number of frames shown on the time slider here. Select your object and press S to keyframe all of its attributes at once. Keyframes appear as red lines in the time slider, as well as in the attribute editor and channel box. Once your start frame is set, you can choose an end frame, change the object, then press S again to keyframe everything, or shift W, E, or R to keyframe just the translation, rotation, or scale. You can even right-click one attribute to keyframe just it specifically. In general, the fewer keyframes you can get away with, the better. Try to keep your channel box as neat and tidy as possible. Now when you press the play button, the object animates. By default, 24 frames equals 1 second of animation, which is optimal for film. Video games tend to run at 30 to 60 frames per second. You can also adjust the playback speed setting by right-clicking the time slider. Usually you'll leave this on real time to get a true sense of your animation speed. You can then add additional keyframes before, after, or even in between existing ones.